another night dreaming of slaughter. I met some beautiful people down the end of my street. I got a nice couple of dresses given to me, which is really sweet, and a beautiful bracelet, and there's really nice, beautiful people around here, and it hurts my soul that some can't fucking recognise beauty or purity when they see it, and they just have to fuck with it. And I've been fucked with, and I've been attacked in my own home, and hypnotised and fucked with, and it will not be fucking tolerated, and I will fucking kill anyone who tries to fucking enter my home or fucking hurt me ever again. And if I sound nervous, I'm not nervous, I'm amped as fuck. And there's only three fucking ways it'll go down if that shit happens. I will fucking kill, I will fucking kill and be killed, or I will kill and leave my fucking body and fucking bring down hell. I fucking don't like this shit. I've shown a shitload of restraint. Fuck, man, if I just said a few words earlier today, someone would have been really fucked up, and I didn't do it because I'm not a fucking asshole. So get the fuck out of my face.